Hey, Agro.
Yeah.
Quick check. How many Obi-Wans are on screen?
Well, at least three.
Yeah. Isn't that nice?
Now, is that three Obi-Wans, or are we in a state of Obi-3?
That would be Obi to the third.
Oh.
Yes.
Obi-squared.
Very powerful.
Obi still my heart.
I guess we could have a Jedi battle if I go hook up a second controller.
A Jedi battle. What does that entail?
Great question. Maybe it's not even versus. It's probably single player. I didn't check the back of this box. No, it's two player. Okay, well.
Oh, wow.
Let's check out the story, though. Because as you can see from the grayed out load game icon,
You don't want to forge the incredible story of Jedi 1?
No, I don't. I have way better ideas.
Ooh. I think that hurt my heart a little.
It was his number one fanakin. Why? Does every screen need three Obi-Wans?
Yes. The maiden, the mother, and the crone. These are the three phases of the Furies. Of the fates. Of life itself.
You know, I just haven't heard this song enough this month. Oh, hey, look at that.
Now we're cooking with gas.
That text is transparent. Mm-hmm. That is incorrect. That text is also transparent. That is incorrect.
God, is everything... Nope. Just Obi-Wan is transparent.
Yeah, that's weird. Yeah, and as Bob was pointing out earlier while I was setting this up, the Obi-Wan text gets blurry.
Yeah, immediately.
For thousands of years, the Jedi Knights have served the Republic as defenders of peace and justice throughout the galaxy. I'm really glad I got you for this, Agro.
Is this too narrow?
How do you mean?
Like, should there be more words per line?
Yes, because it should be widescreen, and I feel like they filled the text more.
Mm-hmm.
But this is technically a widescreen aspect ratio because of letterboxing.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Boys. Ah, look at that JPEG. That's a fine JPEG. This is the power of the Xbox right here.
Everything has been quiet, Master. Nothing unusual to report. Are you sure my presence here is necessary?
The Jedi must be patient, young
fuck. What, the voice?
Yes.
It's good. It's Matthew Matosis.
Did they get a Scottish guy for this?
Yeah.
Wow.
Ewan McGregor is Scottish, if I'm not mistaken.
He's not just... in that movie, he ain't.
I know, that's the thing. Oh, his face. That's rough. Glad I'm not going to be looking at that a lot. Oh. This took a direction I did not expect. Aggro.
Uh-huh.
I swing the lightsaber with the right analog stick.
Oh, we're into deep simulation territory, brother.
I'm a good guy. I'm defending peace.
Yeah, I mean, Jedi say that a lot.
No, go
back and kill that droid. He's trying to run away to freedom.
What the hell?
Are you...
Hitting down on the stick makes my lightsaber glow?
Yeah,
okay.
That'll teach him.
Yeah, that.
Yeah, you're filling a meter.
Yeah, I am. I guess that's a parry.
You're funneling more force into the...
Ooh! We got some powers here, I'm noticing.
Ooh, of a force. Did that guy bring a crowbar?
Yeah.
He brought... That's a tire iron. He brought a tire iron to a lightsaber fight.
Yeah, I don't... I'm trying to think if I've seen a Star Wars vehicle with normal tires.
I mean...
I've seen things that hover and things with treads.
Yeah, but they're always going to have lug nuts.
Always?
Yeah.
You promise?
Yeah. Okay. I mean, look at these lug nuts. Bringing melee weapons to a lightsaber fight.
Bye. So, we really get into the murder quest immediately. I didn't realize the streets of Coruscant were full of so many people that want to murder Jedi. Wonder why that is. We're all good guys, and we've never done anything wrong.
I mean, you're just coming down in here and cleaning out some kind of poor district.
Yeah, well, you know. We were hoping to build a mall
what
here.
What the fuck is that eye?
You mean that eye?
That's the one.
It's good set design. I wish I could run. They did do that in that movie. Okay.
Now, yep. Is that happening automatically? Are you holding a block button or?
Oh, the quick spin or the deflecting?
Yeah, the deflecting.
This level of deflecting is happening automatically. Mm-hmm. The deflecting it directly at him, I had to push down on the right analog stick just in time.
Mm.
I'm going to go ahead and say this. Enter the Matrix might be a mildly better game. Is this...
That one on the PS2?
Yeah. The first one, not the second.
I remember
second
hearing
one's
good things about it.
It's... As a fan
of
like the Matrix, it's
radical facial
neat.
Capture technology.
That's what they said.
Like, we got all the data. We didn't have enough polygons to express it.
Please look forward to Enter the March Tricks. One moment. I just love that it's like... I love any time you get to see assets from the original movies not color graded because they've been inserted into a video game. Because nowadays, they try to stylize it. So, this seems pretty fucking aimless right off the bat.
Yeah, you're just cleaning up this one horse town.
Be on a murder quest. Oh, I thought he was going somewhere special, not to his friend
with
the tire
iron. Yeah, he was leading
iron.
You into this ambush.
This ambush of him and Todd.
I mean, like, he didn't want to settle this with violence. He wanted to bring you to a neutral location where you two could iron it out.
Oh, that button lets me look around. Oh, I see what you did there.
Yeah.
There really seems to be no connective tissue between any of these people other than there's the same race, and I want to believe Obi-Wan isn't just... slaying based on that alone?
Well, I mean, he is a Jedi. Is that a cowboy hat on a...
I don't know, but it's gone now.
Okay.
Should I kill the gonk droid?
Well, I mean, you don't want to leave a job half done.
That's true. I don't think I was supposed to do that. I think that rather upset this innocent lad.
Yeah, that's people who don't want you to have force lightning talking.
Oh, that's true.
Is it it's a cheeseburger trophy?
I don't know.
This would make a pretty good Tony Hawk level.
Yeah, it wouldn't be bad. It wouldn't be too bad.
Smooth out some of these angles.
Add some rails. Just a few.
Have the same level of Xenocide.
Yeah. Plays Darth Maul.
But he has web shooters.
Oh, that's wrong.
Oh yeah. See, this is why I should have been on the Tony Hawk episode of Armchair Dads.
You're right. None of the pitches fucking threw it in Star Wars for no reason. Okay, so I think I'm supposed to get up there. Am I really supposed to just super jump? No, I can't quite make it like that. Oh, there is a ramp. Okay.
Okay, yeah.
I really wish I could run. I also wish this game controlled well, but when you take the right analog stick and make it the lightsaber...
It's got like a giant bloody knife. It's amazing. Elcor transport to upper
sector transfer at council stop. Man. This is... This is not what I expected?
I mean, like, it doesn't look like it controls all that bad.
It's not the worst,
you're
no.
You're pulling it off.
It's not, it's, okay.
That was you.
That was you. Let me tell you about turning radiuses.
What are the keepers like? Please keep your belongings with you at all times. There's a fucking space wizard murdering people in the transit bay.
Yeah. That's why they want you to keep it with you, so that way he can chop it up.
Sir, did you pack this back yourself? Are you now, or have you ever been a part of the Jedi Order?
Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay. Come on. You got this, man. It's to the point where I kind of wish, like, two buttons or triggers would rotate my camera. Like, that would be helpful.
What?
One of these dudes is a boss.
Why is there a giant spike glove?
I guess that dude is the boss because he has a giant spike glove.
Well, yeah, and he's getting back up after you hit him with a lightsaber.
That's a pretty helpful skill to have when Obi-Wan shows up. One moment while I parallel park this Jedi. It's a good thing this music's trying this hard.
Can you just hit the obstruction with your lightsaber?
See, that's what I was thinking, right? I was like, okay,
I might be able to just walk it. It jiggled.
It did jiggle.
I assume you've already hit all the buttons and have not found force push. When you do that charge for the jump, can you hit another button while you're doing it?
Yes, but it seems to do a fancy swipe, not... Wait a second.
What?
I killed a dude on the other side of that.
Huh.
I heard him scream. This has to be something like what I'm supposed to do, otherwise why is it doing anything? It seems to be stuck in this track, though. Like, no amount of force is gonna push it over the lip.
Yeah. You need to do some kind of force push or something, but...
But yeah,
you have
I
to figure out how to do it.
I don't have anything like that.
You gotta...
Defend yourself!
Defend yourself! That was baller.
That was.
You gotta... Oh, there it is.
I hit that already. I did that once. I tried left trigger and B. Because I was like, if anything's going to do, it's going to be, like, something that isn't an attack button,
mm-hmm.
You know?
Oh, yeah.
Fucking, I hit that. Maybe I didn't have enough force power by the time I hit it. Maybe that's what happened. Let's entertain that, shall we? Feels good to entertain.
We've identified the group that attacked you as the Black Heth. According to the authorities...
They hired this dude to play Mace Windu in every game, I guess.
Okay. Oh. Escalation in their criminal oh my.
That is monstrous.
Masters, I felt something wait to see Qui-Gon again.
Something more complicated, sinister.
Then you must prepare yourself, Obi-Wan. Let us proceed to the trial arena.
Are we sure that's Qui-Gon Jinn? Are we sure it isn't like, I don't know, the bad guy from the first Batman Nolan film?
What?
I'm trying to remember the fucking name of the dude.
Ra's al Ghul?
Ra's al Ghul, yeah. From that distance, it looked like he had a weird beard thing going on.
They just have robots with Sith lightsabers?
Yeah, what's wrong with that?
Well, depending on who you listen to about how lightsabers are made, potentially a lot.
Look, I'm sure the Kyber Crystal chose that robot. Or... alternatively, the Kyber Crystal chose Yoda, who then chose that robot. Oh, hey, we unlocked a new character in Jedi Battle. Do you think it's that fucking droid?
I hope so. That guy was awesome.
Also, I meant to do this earlier in the video.
Mm-hmm.
But I would really like to thank Tony VS for sending us some decent quality Xbox Original controllers. Because our Xbox is partially melted and barely opens the drive.
It's a trooper.
So we were not going to buy good controllers for it.
Mm-hmm.
But we also have to record a video on it every now and again. We didn't even have two controllers that worked. So thank you, Tony VS.
Never forget.
Man, fucking, what is the name of the retro YouTuber I'm thinking of? Yes, modern vintage gamer. His accent sounds really close to how modern vintage gamer looks sounds in some of his videos. So every time he says something, I expect him to explain security flaws on the GameCube.
So now you're doing a Jedi stealth mission. Well, that might. Can you...
I was like, certainly
Jesus.
I didn't do that.
Wait that a little more, guys.
Sound the alarm. Intruder!
Fucking...
Yeah. Maybe it doesn't matter. Whoops.
Kill the snitch!
No, please, don't shoot!
Man, things really escalated there. Let's see if, I don't know, this time I just kill C-3PO. You know what bugs me?
That Coruscant is the seat of the entire Jedi Order, and yet it's one of the most criminally dense places in the entire Star Wars fiction?
No, I watch Batman, so that doesn't occur to me as a problem.
I'll cover you.
You don't need to use stealth if you're blocking the only alarm panel.
Yeah.
Trip the alarm anyway. If that guy had more faith in the Force, he wouldn't have gotten caught.
Exactly. I'm glad you're thinking this through, because that guy didn't. I don't think I can.
Oh!
You want to push that button? You want to try? You should try to push that button.
Go for the button. You can totally make it. Don't push him.
This. I'm trying. I don't... What is... Oh, weird. Okay, it was Y.
Mm.
It just... It's so delayed, I guess it waited until I hit B after I hit Y that other time. Man, that's weird. Okay.
Oh, why did you do that?
Dude, you fucking have no idea how rough this controls.
But I did watch you straight at the edge of the...
Wow.
I'm sure that's a Force thing.
Probably. It's like inviting the chat to co-host with me. Why did you walk so shittily? Could be anything. What? The fucking droid is Force resistant?
Well, yeah, he's made of inorganic material, so he doesn't possess midichlorians.
So the Force that exists between things doesn't exist between me and the droid?
Sure.
I like the part where he's getting up slowly, and I could have disarmed him and done many peaceful things, but instead I
just
murdered
him. You're not
a
peace officer.
You're
an enforcer.
What?
You are the strong arm of a governmentally funded religious organization. You are here to slaughter people who do not fit neatly into your definition of civic order.
Why do you make it sound like it's such a bad thing? Oh my god. Walking up here is such a liability.
I think if you make sure to fall on the left side, you'll be fine.
Then I'll be fine. Yeah, that's the hope. Why can't I regain that health?
Well, you don't want to overheal. That'd be wasteful.
Oh yeah, no, that would be the real tragedy. Yeah, it smoked a bit. Maybe that meant something? Probably not. Every level's a murder quest, and I did not expect that. I thought the sample footage I looked at online was an action moment. Like, oh, this is an action set piece. You need to fight your way out, Obi-Wan. Generally, when I think of Star Wars, I don't think Jedi's on a murder quest. Like,
really?
In a normal city setting.
Hmm.
You know?
Weird.
Maybe if they're on a ship surrounded by enemies. That's usually the... Why is that a thing?
You mean that ship they went onto to try and intimidate them with the threat of violence?
What? That's
not... Surrounded by enemies,
yeah,
you say?
Yeah, that wasn't the threat of violence. They weren't trying to threaten them. They were trying to peacefully make negotiations.
Anakin has a coded term for forcing people to do what he wants with his lightsaber.
Well, yeah, that was episode 2. Anakin's evil. No one else is.
Anakin wasn't there.
Anakin, look, in episode 1, in episode 1, they got on that trade ship.
What is going on with those?
There's so much power.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Am I supposed to do a thing here?
I don't think so.
It sort of glows in a way other things don't, so I assumed. But then again, the ground glows like that, so never mind. But yeah, they were there on a peaceful mission.
They were not.
Yeah, they were.
They canonically were not.
Look, they were gonna just stop.
What?
What?
Okay, so what the fuck are you doing now?
I don't know, but I feel like I'm playing the game Oni by Bungie.
See if you can work your way down farther.
Yeah, I tried, but I couldn't find any obviously easy
but there's
way
be...
down. But
wait,
I have
on,
a
hang
button.
On. Swing the camera left?
Yeah, I was going to jump across to here. See.
Oh,
if
yeah, you can probably force push that whole carriage.
This?
No, one level down.
Oh,
the glowy thing. It's on a track.
Oh, I didn't think about getting on the other side and force pushing it one moment. No.
What was that?
That whoa sound is me trying to force push, by the way.
You can only force push contextually?
I can only force push enemies and the occasional.
You force push the
object.
Junk before, and like this thing is.
Yeah.
It's on a track. And it's glowing weird.
It is doing that. Hello there.
Ah, so there is a do button.
So the do button. What the? So the do button, if you're not holding force modifier, just hits buttons.
Hmm.
I cannot fucking believe that! Stand up to die, thank you. Whoa. I think I jumped on his weapon as it was perfectly vertically oriented.
I think that was a muffler.
Okay.
There was just a muffler on the ground.
And then I jumped on it. It was cool.
We got some elevator action going on
so
here.
So am I breaking up some sort of, like, union here?
They've kidnapped somebody.
I just...
Or, like, they told us on the loading screen. I didn't read it.
It just feels more like I'm busting up a union of construction workers. Given
I mean,
the setting.
In this sort of climate, the unions probably are violent criminal organizations by necessity.
Yeah. You know, that thing we should get into as American. What?
I've always wondered what the actual governmental system is, like the non-Jedi, the secular government on Coruscant is.
Yeah.
Because I know the Senate's there, right? But I mean, like, who handles
Dude,
local
fucking,
municipal stuff?
I would not spend too long thinking about it because Amidala is a queen, but also elected, and her term ends.
Yeah, that most of that happens.
Okay.
On Earth.
I just no. It's just, it seems a bit convoluted when you're a queen for a bit and then you become a senator and your term ends as a queen.
Oh, yeah. But I mean, yeah. I feel like in this governmental structure, like, we're using the term queen. Yeah, you're a regional governor. So...
That's okay, I feel like a king whenever I get chicken fries. I wonder how many people watch these videos and are like, yeah, sometimes I say things to hurt my friends too.
Oh my god, did you get a checkpoint?
Yeah, I know, right? Crazy. Madness.
Yeah, I guess only the droid.
You missed. I go to deflect and then you miss. See, this concept of use the right analog stick to do saber combat's great. Except for the part where it's kind of there's one, there's another, there's the third. That's
you,
it.
You know, with the mix of these guys all wearing orange and banding together in a semi-secret organization to fight a religious orthodoxy.
Uh-huh.
They might be Jesuits.
Sometimes it is so fucking hard to walk as a goddamn Jedi.
With balls this big.
Hello there. He says, looking down. And
red barrels.
These are some red barrel ass red barrels. Oh, that was very cool. Oh wow, I didn't think it was gonna work after it didn't the first couple times. I will thank you to not open the door after I've clearly closed it. So if I hit to the side and jump at the same time, I kind of do a...
You jump to the side.
I do a side jump.
This is revolutionary.
Incredible. So this was like an Xbox exclusive. That's why we had to cover it here on the Xbox.
Right.
I think the game just crashed.
Maybe it's loading a cutscene.
As time goes on, my ability to entertain that lowers very quickly.
Yeah, I know that feeling.
You ever just sit down and listen to the lightsaber sounds? Just get some... Well, thank you for watching this video. The moral of the story is... I don't know how, but we should have gotten an immaculate copy of Obi-Wan and a brand new Xbox. Aggro, can you believe this game isn't available on back compat on the Xbox One X?
Honestly, no. No, yeah. I can't.
Exactly.
Right up there with Barbie's Horse Adventure.
The Gigaboots videos for this holiday season have been brought to you by our generous executive producers, Vincent Pover, Nicholas Cameron, E. Lee Broyles, Star Falcon, Spaceman Spiff, Danny Richardson, Dryzart, Red Blaze 27, and Dandy Cageford. Thank you very much to our incredibly important executive producers, and also these guys. If you want to join the fight for good content, then go support us on patreon.com/gigaboots to become an executive producer today.